something off of Slaughter of the Soul, obviously. Probably Slaughter of the Soul or Blinded by Fear.
Blinded by Fear for sure. Spheres of Madness?
Yep, definitely. Spheres of Madness.
Captivated.
Could have Behemoth in there.
Maybe something old by like Morbid Angel or Cannibal Corpse. Hammer Smash Face is pretty popular. It's not really my favourite riff, but it's a favourite death metal riff.
Mm-hmm.